We are here today with AMA Superbike rider David Anthony. David, how are you today?
Good, thanks. Good.
Good. David, can you tell us a little bit about your background?
Yeah, for sure. First of all, I'm probably known as Aussie Dave. That's quite common. That's how I'm known around the racing circles. The Aussie, hence I'm obviously Australian. Come from Australia. Been racing road bikes for quite some time now. It's taken me around the world, and I've ended up here in America. I actually come around on holiday and never left. And yeah, we run the AMA Superbike Championship and got a reasonable sized team out there, and it's quite happy with the way things have gone. Got some results and we look impressive and we're growing every year.
How do you like racing out here in the States versus like Australia and England?
Yeah, the States here, it's proper racing. The championships run well and everybody's into it. And support of the spectators, the sponsors, our supporters, just the whole thing's a lot better. I can't summarize it in one go, just generally.
No, that's perfect.
A lot better.
Well, I know this was our first year of you riding with the two brothers, and we really appreciate it. We had a great time watching you. How did it perform for you?
Yeah, good. We, obviously we're a performance-based race team, so we're gonna use what's the best. And two brothers with our engine package worked great and worked well on our super stock standard bikes as well. So yeah, no problem at all. We kind of damaged a few and we cartwheeled some, but that was the only problem we had.
Perfect. So plans going forward, 2012, gonna be a same team,
yeah,
different pilots, or?
We'll be out there. Nothing's locked in yet. It's early days. Well, it's late days, but we're trying to get things done. But yeah, we'll be out there and definitely with two brothers racing again, for sure.
Perfect. We love that. So Dave, I was wondering, maybe you could fire that thing up for us so we can hear it.
Oh, we can do that, I guess.
Yeah, sounds great. Well, I'm guessing they hear you coming.
They certainly do. We do have a lot of comments about how good the bikes sound. Real clean, clear, crisp noise.
Well, Dave, we wish you the best of luck and really appreciate you coming down today.
Thanks.
We'll be supporting you all the way.
It's good to be part of the crew. It's a good bunch of guys to work with. Good fun. That's what it's about.